a long history and culture, China is a treasure place of medical and pharmaceutical science.
中华民族既有悠久的历史文化和丰富的医药学宝藏。
is one of the most brilliant achievements in traditional Chinese tiny acupuncture needles and a batch of The theories of meridian and point were cumulatively developed to contribute to the nation's healthcare development. Let's trace back to the origin of acupuncture and moxibustion. Zhenzhou, meaning acupuncture and moxibustion, is a collective term of acupuncture and moxibustion
therapies.
It has a long history of clinical applications. In primitive societies, our ancestors used
fire-burning
herbs in the Stone Age. The Chinese people used heated stone to perform heart compression. They also knew how to use sharpened stones in blood
clotting therapy.
This small stone for therapeutic purposes is called Dian stone.
古代的针
Bone meal, another kind of ancient puncturing plant, was ground from animal bones.
用于日常生活的缝衣,
it could be used to sew and
acupuncture
procedures. Based on fire.
将艾柱放在皮肤一定的穴位上施灸。灸法采用由艾叶做成的艾柱，有直接灸法，也有间接灸法。
is called moxicone. Moxibustion therapy can be direct or indirect. Confucius, recalls the question of
Artemisia.
The book Mengzi also suggests the application of Artemisia, which means Artemisia that has been preserved for a long time in moxibustion therapies.
点燃艾柱，作用于皮肤上，称为灸法。The
cauterizing method is the application of ignited moxicones on the skin.
用火热电击烫于体表一定部位的，称为印法。
点燃树枝或药草熏烤体表的一定部位的，称为熏法。从酒、运、熏三个字的字形结构，也可以看出三者都来源于火。
借用火力来治疗的，还有拔火罐法。古代采用兽角作为杯子，借火力吸附在皮肤上，称为绞法。后来改用竹罐、陶瓷罐、皮玻璃罐等进行拔罐治疗。关于砭石。 古代字书上就指出，砭是用来刺病的石头，拿这种经过磨制的尖锐石器来刺病，就叫砭刺。 古代主要用于排脓、出血以治疗各种疾病。古代《山海经》上有说，东方的高士山上有多种砧石，这是指长针形的砧石。远古时代的用砧主要是由兽骨磨制而成的骨砧，此外还有竹制的砧，这个竹子头的砧子原意就是指竹制的砧。到了青铜器时代才可能有金属针具的制造，这个金字旁的针子才是指金属的针。
means metallic needles。
在我国最早的医学经典《内经》一书中，详细记载了砧石、针法、灸法、药物以及按摩、气功等方法在临床上的应用。书中说的砧石来自中国的东方。
The book suggested that砧stone came from East China.
艾灸来自中国的北方。
And the nine
needles from
South China.
九针来自中国的南方等。1968年，在河北满城汉代刘胜墓中出土大量的珍贵文物，其中有四根金针，另外还有五根已经腐蚀的银针。这些针的形状和《内经》所记载的九针相似。九针是九种长短和粗细不一的小型医疗用具。
The nine needles were small medical appliances with different lengths and diameters.
其中，第一针用于按压穴位，圆针用于摩擦体表，都属于按摩用具。像宝剑一样的叫皮针，是外科用的手术刀。九针中的缠针用于浅刺皮肤。近似现代七星针的作用。锋针现在叫做三棱针，九针中的毫针最为常用，直到现在仍然是临床治疗的主要针剂。现代的毫针制作更为精巧，种类也更多了。是种特别粗的针。
Is the large needle.
九针中的长针现在发展成为盲针。我们现在临床上运用的针具就是由古代九针发展演变而来的。
Have evolved from the nine needles.
《内经》一书是我国进入到铁器时代以后，总结那时的医疗经验和理论知识而成的一部医学经典。《内经》脱名于《黄帝》。